riders have completed their warm-up lap and lined up on the starting grid. In a matter of seconds, the lights will go out and the Phillip Island Grand Prix will begin.
We'll be right back.
the riders do their cool down laps, let's take a look at the final classification of the race we've just seen.
Yeah.
wait for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team.